I don't know the measurement of the water, but you can use your brain to know how quantity of the water you want your puff puff to be. So I have a bowl here with water already inside. And the next thing I'm going, I have to take my yeast. This is the yeast here we can find in abroad. But in Africa, we normally use the powder yeast. So for to find it very easy, you can buy it in Lidl, Rewe, Netto, any supermarket close to your house, you can have it there. So to start, we need to open it. And you take half of it for a bag of flour. This is the half. You take half of it. You have to melt it inside. You melt it inside. You see, you are melting it. See it here. See how the water is looking like. I've melted inside. You take a small portion of salt, put it inside, and you go ahead, you take your sugar. I'm using my hand because I don't want many sugar inside. See the quantity of sugar I'm going to use. You can even have a little bit. And you make it, you mix it. You mix it. And now you go ahead with your flour. You open it. Begin to pour it inside. Mix it. You have to mix it together. You have to be mixing it. Guys, you can be seeing the way I'm mixing it. So that all those bowls, flour inside that water have not touched, then we get to mix inside together and give me nice paste. I'm mixing it. So at this point, if you like, you can leave it like this. If you like, you can leave it like this. But for me and my children, we don't like it so thick. We like it so that we like it when we fry it, it will come out very dry inside. So I will add a little bit of water inside. Okay.
That's my girl.
As you can see, this is the final mixing. This is the final mixing. So, as you can see, now I've finished to mix it together. I have to cover it now. I have to cover it for less than 45 minutes. If you want it to be ready fast, you can use warm water. But if you want it to take his time to make the flower develop and high, you can just use normal water. So for me, I use normal water. So as you can see, I finished to mix it. Let me show you guys what. I finished to mix it. I need to leave it for 45 minutes for it to get himself. So guys, let's keep it. So now I am about to prepare the beans. This is them. To make it fast, you can buy any beans from Afro shop to use, but me, I normally use this leader on because it's nice. So you have to open it. As you can see, I've already started to be opening them. Now you have to wash it. So that all that water, the bad water inside will go, wash it very well. As you can see, now I have nice water coming out, you can see. Pour it inside the pot. Now you go ahead and chop your onions. Now you have to chop up your onions. Hi guys, sorry for that. My husband just came in. Now you have to chop up your onions. So I'm about to put, I'm using dry pepper. So I'm about to put small of the dry pepper inside. And I have this big maggi I'm using, so I will divide it into two. I'm using the half of the maggi. I'm using a small spoon of salt inside. So now I have to grind my onions. As you can see, I've already put it inside my little grinder. With water inside. I have to grind it now. I have to go ahead and pour it inside. And now I have to light my fire. So now I need to grind my crayfish. So as you can see, I've already grind my crayfish. Now I'm going to put it inside the pot. As you can see, I pour it inside. Now, just need to mix it together. And you have to put a little bit of oil You have to put a little bit of oil inside. As you can see, guys, no fish is inside, no meat, no chicken, because my children doesn't like eating beans with fish or with meat. They just like it empty. That is why I'm cooking like this. You people should not come after me that she's doing, oh, why is she doing empty beans without meat or fish? My children doesn't like, but if you like, you can put chicken, meat, fish, anything of your choice, you can put inside.
You see the way it's boiling? See the way it's looking like.
As you can see, now I'm putting the oil. It's okay. So guys, now it's ready. It has high. So now we have to be frying now. Let's see if the temperature of the oil is good to go. Yeah. You have to be frying. See, sometimes guys, you'll be gumming in your hand. You need a small pan of water. You dip your hand inside. You take it so that it will be very easy. It will not be gumming in your hand. The temperature of the fire is too high. You need to reduce the fire. You have to reduce it. I've reduced the fire. Okay. As you can see, it's getting brown. Now I have to turn it. As you people can see, it's getting brown. I'm trying to turn it because my frying pot is very little. So now it's ready. We have to move our puff puff. So guys, as you all can see, it's still frying. We are still here frying our puff puff. Go.
Guys. Very, very nice. If you eat this one,
After eating it, you will get tired. You only have to sleep. So, guys, this is the end of this video. If you find this video helpful, please don't forget to subscribe. Give a thumbs up. If you don't find it helpful, give a thumbs down. Thank you for watching. Till I come your way next time. Bye-bye.